Okay, we're here with Gregory Blair and Roxy Shih, and they have a movie coming out that they'll tell you about. And this interview is for More Horror.
Yeah.
So, tell us about your movie.
Well, it's called Scare Tactics, and it's going to star Bill Oberst Jr., and he plays a horror film writer who wakens from a coma with amnesia, so he has no idea how he got in the coma. And so he goes to a remote lakeside cabin to rest and recuperate, and with the help of a hypnotherapist, he tries to access what happened to him. And the visions that come to him are so terrifying, and he can't decide if they're real or not. So that's what it's about.
Oh, it sounds like a great movie, and Bill will be spectacular. Okay, now how do you know Roxy?
Oh gosh, Roxy is an amazing producer. aside from being gregarious, she's a producer, editor, and actually we met when you interviewed me on another show. In fact,
Gregory gets around.
No, that's right. Well, wait a minute.
Okay. No, in a good way.
We need to cut that out.
Okay, now tell us about your career. And I know you know we have a mutual friend, hey. Timothy Tao.
Hey, Timothy. Yeah. Well, I'm a filmmaker, and I know Timothy through the LA Asian Pacific Film Festival. That's how we met. And we had a mutual actor that we used for both of our films. And I met Gregory Blair on Actors' Eat Chat Show. And I was just immediately drawn to him because I'm like, oh my God, he's so much fun. And then we got to talking, and he likes my work, and I adore his writing. And it seems like, you know, great friends and great minds. Well, actually, I'm okay, but he's smart, and I'm just here with the boobs. Can we cut that part out too? Sorry, I'm just here.
No, we want it in.
No, we have the boobs. And
really,
me and Dawna,
which one of these does not look like the other?
Yeah. So right now we're just campaigning for Scare Tactics. We're raising funds to be able to go through and make the movie. So we would appreciate everyone's support. So go on our Indiegogo.com/Scare Tactics with a little dash between Scare Tactics, and you know, help us make the film, because right now it's a really low budget, and we would appreciate any help that we could get. And you get a reward for everything that you contribute, even if it's only $5. I'll even give you a burger. It's cool, you know. I'll just throw it in as part of the package.
Yes, all this, and she can cook.
I can't cook. I'll make you cereal. Dawna, would you like some cereal?
Yeah, actually, I would. Okay. No. Okay. Now, I've done an interview with Gregory, so I know that he's a screenwriter and went to UCLA and Oxford.
And you remember all this.
Okay. Now, tell us about your education and how you got started.
Well, I went to UC Irvine with a film theory background, and I wanted to become a social worker until my mom says I won't be making any money. Then I told her I wanted to be a filmmaker. She's like, well, you'd really be poor. But, you know, so far so good. And, you know, I've had, like, my films go into film festival circuits a couple of times, and now I'm just onto bigger things because I'm a short filmmaker. But I feel like my strengths are in producing now, and I know a lot of people and resources, and I just like the collaborative process of filmmaking, and I think it's really fun, and I love Gregory with all my heart, and oh my God, he's just so cute, look at him. Aww. And so I just think it's an exciting time, and Bill is great, you know, and he's a really great guy, and the team that we're going to put together for Scare Tactics is going to be amazing, and we want to pull this one on too, so we'll see what happens.
I hope so. I was begging Gregory this morning.
Yes.
No, I'll beg you.
Yeah, okay. And that's it.
Well, so how many things have you produced?
A lot of things here and there. I'm more of a line producer for Good Kiss Productions, and we collaborate with artists, yeah, and so we make things happen, you know, for musicians, music videos, short films, things that are interesting, and we would love to come on and be a part of it. So we have like a whole range of talent that we have in our production team, and we're going to go forth with, you know, Gregory on this project, and it's going to be amazing. So that's what I do usually, and then I make money through editing, and then I...
Oh, you edit? What program do you use?
Final Cut Pro, and I don't use the 10 because that just looks like iMovie, but hey, you know what? I love everything, how you could use anything you want as long as you get the final product that looks good. I'm not a biased person against any sort of program, so I think it's great, yeah.
Well, Well, you sound like the perfect producer then. I mean, this is going to be a great movie.
Yeah. Okay. It was like when I met Bill, I was like, we need to work together.
Oh,
and
yeah.
It was pretty instantaneous with us, too. And I think that's kind of how it happens. When you meet people, you just sort of get it. There's a vibe, and you mm-hmm. click, and you're like, I want to work with this person. And that's how it happened.
So when are you planning on starting the movie? I know you're doing the Indiegogo campaign now.
And we're going to go and pull in some investors, and we're hoping to start production in August, and that will happen and try to get the movie out by 2013.
But we just, today in fact, wee early in the morning, we're shooting a couple of scenes for a teaser trailer we're going to put together, and that should be available to watch on our Indiegogo page probably the end of March.
Yes.
Oh, how exciting. So are you editing that, or is
I
you just...
I have a feeling I will be. He hasn't mentioned it, but he telepathically told me that I will be. So okay. I guess that's what I'm doing. That's okay. That's fine.
I'm so glad to meet you. Okay, well, this has been a great interview, as always, with
Thanks.
You, and I'm so glad to have met you. And maybe I'll see you at Timothy's event on Wednesday.
Yeah, probably, right. Probably. I'm pretty sure he's been telling me, but I haven't been on Facebook. I just been
maybe he's talking about Jeremy Lin on Facebook.
Oh yeah, that's all he means. And I'm just eating chips and watching porn, so cut that out. Sorry.
Not my porn.
Okay. Are you sure? Okay.
But we're hoping to make scare tactics a big thing in the horror community and get everybody really passionate about it, because we're passionate about it, and it'll be fantastic. So we would love everyone to get involved. Yeah.
Okay, so visit the Indiegogo page, and what is it again?
It's indiegogo.com/scare-tactics, and our Facebook page is facebook.com/scare-tactics-the-movie.
And Bill Oberst is the star, and I've contributed, so why don't you go and visit the site?
Yay!
Okay.